not love you. And you, sir, what about you? What do you say?
Well, I'd say that you're a fair maid, but I don't love you. I hope I don't offend you.
No fear of that, sir. I do not love you either.
Tom is bewitched.
Ah!
By a witch.
A witch?
Talk of the devil.
Oh. And what brings you here?
My two legs.
Witch?
This and that.
I say you are a witch.
Some say what they do not know. And some know what they cannot say. But I will say what I am. Listen. I know that love is far above all jewels that are seen. And I do know that being so, it is wanted by a queen. But love, I ween, may pass her by, so I may laugh while she may cry. I wonder why.
And who do you think would love you?
You drab. Well, first, my cat here. And second, a better man than you'll get. But if not a cat or a man, then the birds and deer and such wild forest things, for I am one of them.
Well, friend, if you were me, what would you do? Sorry, sir, I was thinking aloud. That's dangerous in these times. Get your tongue cut off, it may save your head.
Sir, do not be angry with my brother. He has been bewitched by a wild girl who lives in the forest. He declares her to be as sweet as our May Queen.
There are two cures for witchcraft. To burn the witch, or drown her.
If she is a witch, they nearly burned me as a wizard when I first smoked tobacco. But why think of witches on May Day? Better drown set. And here comes my liquor to drown them in. And see that every Jack has his compliment of Jills. Come, help yourselves.
What better game to